CAC daily forecast, January 14th, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian index, you can see, broke much higher during the course of the session here on Tuesday, but fell just a little bit below the 4,300 level. The 4,320 level seems to be the resistance, though. It was the high here. So if we can break above 4,320, we are buyers. Pullbacks at this point in time could be short-term buying opportunities, as we see quite a bit of support here at the gap just below.